You need to get out of that self-questioning. You need to learn to sometimes really have confidence in the power of your thoughts. Once it's in the mind already, everything can become possible if you find the way to translate what is in the mind into action, because this transformation makes things come to earth. Everything we have available nowadays on this earth started somewhere here by someone.